make a slave, you must convince yourself it's all right, so you can do it. Then, convince your neighbor it's all right, so they will not rise up against you. Then convince the slave it's all right, so long after the chains have been removed, their mind stays enslaved. What brand is your chain? What tobacco company is your master?